Welcome back. Today we are going to be taking a look at the most dangerous metal in the world. Geranium is located in the actinide series with the symbol U and has an atomic number of 92.
The most common question about uranium is it legal? In the United States, yes it is. It's protected under the NRC guidelines of 40.22, small quantities of source material. As long as you keep in terms with this set forth, you'll be fine to own uranium and uranium products. The piece of uranium you see in front of you is known as non-enriched uranium, commonly referred to as depleted uranium. 99.68% uranium-238, 0.31% uranium-235, and 0.0055% uranium-234. It's commonly referred to as DU. DU is a non-fissile due to its lack of 235, the fissile isotope of uranium. DU is not that radioactive. That is due, in fact, with its long half-life, about 4.46 billion years times 10, also in part due to its density. The reason why uranium is radioactive is due to its decay into other radioactive elements, till it reaches a stable element or isotope. Here we have our Ludlum Model 14C, and let's take some radiation measurements. Even though the radioactivity of depleted uranium is quite low, it is still very toxic. The kidney is the target organ for the chemical attack of the metal, producing potentially lethal tubular necrosis. Exposure could also lead to cancer, such in cases where DU was used in ammunition during the Gulf War. When DU penetrator rounds were to be fired and hit armor, they would self-sharpen, leading to atomization of the metal, allowing DU to be easily breathed in. Uranium metal is quite dense, with a density of 19.1 grams per cubic centimeter. This is 68.4% denser than lead, with lead having 11.342 grams per cubic centimeter. Gold has a density of 19.32 grams per centimeter, and steel has 8.05 grams per cubic centimeter. Lead is commonly used in radioactive shielding, such as the lead pig you see here. But uranium having a density of 68% higher makes it a much better candidate to be used for higher radioactive incidence where more shielding is needed. Depleted uranium metal is also used as counterweights in aircrafts. In most laboratories, DU is used to limit the radiation exposure to the scientist. It is always important to remember ULRA, as low as reasonably achievable, when working with radioactive materials. Now, due to uranium's density, it also makes a clicking ring noise when it strikes glass. It also has an annoying quality in large quantities to break the glass. Now let's crack this vial open and experiment with the uranium metal. Uranium metal is quite hard. It reaches about a 6 on the Mohr scale of mineral hardness, about equal to feldspar. It can easily scratch a penny. Easily scratch a knife, steel, but you can't use a saw to cut it. Using a saw to cut it will just lead to dulling of the blade. But you can use a chisel to cause it to fracture due to its brittleness. Uranium is phosphoric, meaning when in very small parts, it can light on fire. This can be seen in the same as the ferrocerium used in common lighters. Now, how do you store uranium metal? You need to store it underneath an inert gas or a hydrocarbon such as kerosene or mineral oil. It is important to remember that there's no moisture presence in what you're storing it, because uranium will develop a black oxide layer over time. Uranium metal can be easily cleaned by using nitric acid. It'll begin dissolving the black layer on the outside and leave you with clean metal once done. I would now like to take a moment and shout out a very cool subreddit, r/elementcollection. It's a great place for newcomers to the hobby and seasoned vets of the hobby. If you have any questions about any elements, you can ask them there. If you have questions about how to store an element or where to get an element, that's a great place to figure it out. Thanks for watching and see you next time. If you have any questions regarding the subject covered in this video, ask them in the comments section below. And if you like my content, please consider subscribing.
I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. I sold my cad, I bought me a Jeep, I got that bug, and I can't sleep.